Fortunately, he got three other guys together, and he showed me what barbershop chords do, see? And he says, first of all, you tune up on home bass, see? Well, I'd been to music school, and I was almost going to explain to him, we call that the tonic, sir. Or the key tone. I figured the least he could do was call it do. He says, we call it home bass. And I said, why do you call it home bass? Because he said, in music, you leave home bass, and then you try to get back home. Real quick now, I'm going to show you. We're going to tune up a chord, and I'm going to sing a song, and you put some chords on it. That's all you do. Okay, close your eyes. Hum. After dark, when everything is still. Now, where does that chord want to go? Right back home. Simple? Sure. But what he said was, anytime you can get to that chord, and that's what he called the after dark chord. He says, if you can get to that chord, you can always get home. Do that again. After dark, when everything is still, and it takes you home. And since that was the first chord away from home base, he held up one finger. Now, that's a system we haven't taught in a long time. It's called the clock system, and don't pay any attention to it. It'll get you thoroughly confused. But the old-timers held up one finger, and that's what they wanted to hear. That was the after dark chord, and that always took you home. Guess what was two chords away from home base? Goodbye, my Coney Island baby. Where does that chord want to go? Farewell, my own. That's the after dark chord, isn't it? And it'll take you home. And so, anytime they wanted that chord, they held up two fingers and called it the Coney Island baby chord. And that chord took you to the after dark chord. And that chord took you home. Guess what was three chords away from home base? Ooh, if I had my way. Where does that chord want to go? Dear forever. Coney Island chord. That's the Coney Island chord. There'd be after dark chord. And you're home. If I had my way chord, they held up three fingers. That took you to Coney Island, after dark, and home. Guess what was four chords away? And in music, that's a long ways away. You know, it isn't just like going outside and saying, ah, there's home, because I can see where it is. In music, home's in here. And some of us haven't been home for years. Four chords away. Ooh, 5 foot two, eyes are blue. Where does that chord want to go? Oh, what those 5 foot. That's the if I had my way chord, isn't it? Has anybody, that's a Coney Island chord, seen after dark and you're home. Now, I'll tell you a little secret. If the song that your quartet is wondering whether it ought to learn to sing or not doesn't do that, you got a problem. Because that's the way good barbershop songs work. And songs that don't work like that aren't going to be nearly as good. And that's, of course, you just learned what we technically call, what do we technically call that? Circle of fifths. And I hate to say that because basses wake up and say, did someone call? And of course, That system goes way back centuries to the old masters. I remember the first piece I ever heard written by a guy named Franz Liszt. Liebestraum. And Liebestraum, of course, well, everybody thinks it means love's dream. Actually, if you look it up, if you find an old Teutonic dictionary. Is it Teutonic? Is that German? If you find an old dictionary, you'll find that Liebesträume mit der Umlade des Träume der. Liebesträume means 5'2". German fellow the other day, and he said, "Nein, das ist nicht 5'2". Das ist darkness on the Delta." When it's darkness on the Delta, when it's darkness on the... Actually, it reminds me more of Who's Sorry Now? Who's sorry now? Actually, we know better. It's really down our way. Down our way, both mine and about 500 other songs. All built on this principle of how good barbershop chords work. And that rings a bell with us because we're ear singers and we like the way that those chords work their way back home. Now, there's nothing technical about that at all, obviously, or I wouldn't be able to do it.